jobs.
No problem.
So what I was telling you was that now that you've given me the entire summary,
yeah,
both your raw thoughts,
yeah,
as well as in writing,
yeah,
and this morning you have very well refined thoughts.
Right.
This is a trajectory, this is the which we saw you as an individual. And in between them, I actually tested you as well. Told you I'm not going to speak during the week. I told you I was calling the weekend,
Right.
But then you kept on sending me the things.
Right.
And I read those, but you were very patient, Then yesterday, out of blue, I just gave you another task, which was not relevant to you.
Yeah.
But still you went ahead and you did that.
Yeah.
Now, all of these things reflect one person, that you're not just a talker. You are a doer. And that, all of these three things, those four things, if you put them together, that verifies that you are the person who's a go-getter, as we call in America. That, who just find a task, will refine it, make the objectives clear, and then will go and execute that. Okay.
Yeah.
He will not sit around and he will not do this, and he will not even raise anyone's hopes high. You did not text me right back there and told us, I'm going to make an arrangement. You did some work at the background.
Yeah.
When everything was ready, you gave me the information. When I called the other person, I did not have to explain anything to the other person.
Yeah.
You basically knew what to do.
Yeah.
So, all of the And then I was looking yesterday. I said, why not? Even do something between hospital and this and that.
Right.
So, all of these things, if you go on the more, you can just see some of the. Can you still hear me? Can you still hear me? I'm just. Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, I have some, there is some distortion in your voice.
Can you hear me now?
No, it's clear now.
Okay. So I've almost reached. I'm just going to park the car now. So what I basically was saying at that time is this: in U.S., the U.S. in a lot of very cutthroat corporate world.
Yeah.
Sometimes the interviews, or if somebody really wants to give out time to someone, hoping that the other person would benefit.
Yeah.
You would be very careful about who do you want to spend the time with.
Yep.
Who would you like, to benefit from your time?
Right.
Not always everybody wants a benefit for themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Give me one second, okay?